Welcome news for homeowners who have fallen behind on their loan payments. Today, Countrywide Mortgage is announcing a new plan to help borrowers avoid foreclosure. KCRA3's David Bienick is live in Sacramento with the details. Good morning, David.
Good morning, Chris. This Countrywide deal comes on top of another deal that was announced last month between the mortgage companies and the Bush administration. Now, that first deal focused just on certain kinds of adjustable rate mortgages and just on people who were still up to date on their payments. Those restrictions meant just relatively few homeowners were able to take advantage. So now, Countrywide also wants to help people who are already behind in their payments, people who are in trouble. Countrywide will let some of those people refinance into lower interest rates or freeze their current rate. Here's one of the reasons why Countrywide is being so generous today. The nation's biggest mortgage company already has 94,000 customers losing their homes through foreclosure. But the number of Countrywide customers who are delinquent, meaning they're behind in their payments, is even bigger, more than 600,000. Some consumer groups have accused the mortgage industry of not doing enough quick enough to help these troubled homeowners, but the group Acorn, which helped Countrywide work out this deal, says it should be considered a model for other mortgage companies. Live along Freeport Boulevard in Sacramento, I'm David Bienick. Chris, back to you.
All right, David, thank you.